boy. Your knife.
You might want to turn away, boy.
You're bleeding. Breathe, boy.
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol af Valkyr. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
You have freed me from my corrupted form. You have my eternal gratitude. But my sisters remain trapped as I was. Take my helm. Find them. Free them. The fate of the Valkyries rests on your shoulders.
That's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head, for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
To him? Something we did?
No. Something else. The dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! Freya. We can still trust her, right?
Until we know for certain, keep her distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
Ah.
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open.
My boy.
Mother?
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, Mother.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you to...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do...
You will find no peace. I know.
You... I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again?
I can reach him! You have to stop fighting!
Fine.
Stop! No! No! Atreus! Hey, breathe!
Not my blood.
What is this? I can feel this. Oh. Oh. I can feel everything.
No!
He's vulnerable now?
Touching. This will all be over soon.
It's better than I thought.
never felt so alive.
Stop this!
never forgive you. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I know.
No, 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 my boy! My dear, sweet boy! No.
Freya. He chose this.
I will rain down every agony, every violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
And you do not know me. Boy. Listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers, their fathers.
We will be the gods we choose to be. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. We should finish this journey while I still have strength. Boy.